Logging is.
It's like nothing else.
The culture.
Old style.
Fun.
It's like flying, pretty much.
What? Just step in the right direction. No ass in the air, wiggle waggle. Don't overdo it. Style and grace, go with the flow.
Yeah, the LogJam brings a whole different perspective to longboard surfing. You know, they state categorically you're here to have fun.
Just felt like everyone, every age, gets together and just surfs. You could be 80 and you could be 5.
It worked out really well. It was just good vibes all day. The sun was shining, little waves were rolling in.
It felt like we were all at home. And
it doesn't matter if you aren't getting points or you aren't, you know, that's not what it's about. It brings about a friendliness and a togetherness.
I just want to become an amazing surfer. I just want to surf and live life.
Bring up, you know, the infrastructure for Muizenberg as a start. So I do bolt up single fin surfing in general.
It's not what they're doing, it's how they're doing it. And that was a good yardstick to go by.
Experience going into that very stylish hang 10.
Go wooden, young man, go wood. Don't panic, it's organic.
Just love the ocean, love your board, love your craft. That's important. Love what it is you're doing and how you're doing it.
Remember to always love, serve, and take care.
Everyone had an amazing time and can't wait to do it again next year.
So, 10,000 Rand, winner takes all, LogJam champion.
Logging is its own culture.